Yes.
Because the most profound work of the Spirit, the most defined work of the Spirit, is that of bringing you alive to where we can call it Abba. Not a miracle, not a wonder, not a science. The greatest work of the Holy Spirit is to bring you to where you can fully say, Abba. Father, I couldn't see for life. I didn't even know. He's here, you can fully say, Abba. Father. When we get to this place, we'll have men and women, boys and girls in our churches that are bold. They're not afraid of demons. They're not afraid of Satan. Because they know, my father, rules the whole world. You got to talk like that. My father is the one that rules the whole world. In upper beneath is your father. How will you talk? In upper beneath is your father. How will you walk in it? We are talking about the one that rules the whole universe is your father. The truth is that you have not known him yet. You have not known him. When you know him, you step back. What happened? You step back. My father. He's not like our father. My father. I don't know about my father. Who's your one? I'm not afraid. Say that I'm not afraid of you. That is my boy. I'm talking as the son of the father. You know, the truth is, we keep telling ourselves, go in Christ, go. Where am I growing into? What am I going to become? We are simply saying, grow and be like Jesus Christ. Talk like him. Talk like Christ. Grow to him and say, I and my Father, we are one. Jesus Christ did not come to make us robots. He came to show us how to talk. He came to show us how to live like sons. He came to show us how sons should live on earth. Are you following me? So Jesus Christ will say, I and my Father, talk to me now, till we are one. Now, if you talk like that, you say, this one is not what I want.